Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon, boys and girls. People around the world. This is the ETS bus 2019-2020 New Flyer Excelsior 40-foot low floor bus unit of 7200 on 9-0 clears here in Edmonton, Alberta. It's the bus I had been on before. First rode it on the express, on the old express bus route, 50 Millwoods Town Center, in September 2020, 10 months ago, almost 11 months ago. It's the bus I'm on right now. And as always, folks, enjoy the ride. And don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Look at that. There's a smart car that says down below. Bus 2018-19 New Flyer Excelsior 40-foot low floor bus seat, 7,078.
in a row. None of these things happen.
Strathcona County, Enduro 500 down to the bus unit. The Edmonton Eskimos, they're now renaming it to Edmonton Elks. This is a really nice bus. They're $71.99. Wow, what's with the suitcase? Are you traveling somewhere? Oh, hard of hearing. Central LRT. Thank you. I'm getting off at that stop. But I gotta say, you got a nice bus, man. I like this one, the 7200. I first rode it back in September. But I'm just saying they're adding art card devices. Thanks very much, dude. Yeah, have a great day. So ladies and gentlemen, the bus that came off on 9 Eau Claire's is ETS bus 2019-2020. New Flyer Excelsior 40-foot low floor bus unit.
On the 1A Capilano.
$7,200. There goes the bus, and that's it. June 24th of 2021. Have a great day, bud. And there goes the rear of the bus. $7,200. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Here he goes, and that's it. June 24th, 2021. Stay safe and well, folks.